Hello traders, my name is Karim. I'm a community ambassador for Haas Online. I wanted to share a few cool tips I learned about HaasScript. Number one is minimizable segments. If you have long scripts, sometimes they can get messy. To make the code more organized, select the portion of the code and press tab. You can also add a comment with the name of the segment. Now I can do this. Pretty neat, huh? You can even do this inside an if-then statement. Number two, if-then one-liner. HaasScript has a quick way to make an if-then statement for assigning values to a variable. For example, x is equal to a and b or c means if a is true, then x is b. Otherwise, x is c. Number three, local declaration. Let's say you wrote a script that you'd like to use as a comment in VE, or maybe inside another SE script, like a global custom function. After adding the required defined comment and defined output lines and saving it, you'll get a bunch of warnings that all variables must be local. Instead of fixing each variable separately, which can become cumbersome if the script is long, we can declare them as local altogether at the start, like this. Just type local at the top, and then list every variable that is mentioned in the log. Voila, they're all local now.